we're going to make a small generator which is going to light the LED on our lighthouse. For this, you require strong neodymium magnets, insulated copper wire, and some other material. Take a film can and make two holes in two ends and fix two straws as bush or bearings. This is the inside view. Now take a yellow piece of sponge or rubber and affix two strong neodymium magnets. Poke a bicycle spoke in the rubber for the axle or the shaft. And now weave this bicycle spoke in the two bearings. You will see that the bottle has a little slit on one side and the spoke must rotate very freely inside the bearings. Now wind 800 turns of thin insulated copper wire, 36 gauge. Scrape it ends and attach it to a LED. If you now rotate the spoke, the LED would light up. Take a thick card sheet and make a 5-petaled turbine with this, like the petals of a flower, and affix this turbine to the end of the bicycle spoke. Also attach a bottle lid with a hole in it using two sticks. Take a bottle and fix it to the lid. The bottom of the bottle is cut. Now, if you move this white bottle up down in the green bottle full of water, air will be expelled from the hole in the lid and move the turbine. The turbine moves the magnets and there is electricity generated which lights up the LED. This is a very beautiful model of a lighthouse where you actually light up a LED.